grass is greener everywhere you look. There's so many girls out there I could write a book. That one's ass is leaner and this one's like Serena, but I think your silhouette is meaner. And even though you got small breasts, well to me they look the best. I confess, I wanna go home and get you undressed. You see, your problems of self-esteem could be self-fulfilling prophecies, so probably your best policy is to talk to me. Stop looking over your shoulder, 'cause if it was up to me, I would make you feel right. Stop looking over your shoulder, 'cause if it was up to me, I would make you feel right. I know you heard this 100 times. To me what matters is what's inside. And a little backside too. Is that bad, is that taboo? Can I get a bird's eye view? You see, your problems of self-esteem could be self-fulfilling prophecy, so arguably your best policy should be talking to me, talking to me. Stop looking over your shoulder, 'cause if it was up to me, of your thighs. And you worry about your size. It's nonsense, it's not a contest. And besides, if it was a contest, you'd win it. I wanna take a bath with you in it. Bathroom sex, you with it. I did it, I might, I'll do it with you if you wanna try. I've seen you crack in a smile. Guess I have to stay for a while. Stop looking over your shoulder, 'cause if it was up to me, I would make you feel right.